There's some friendly competition during Whiz Bang Days. We caught up with the winners from last year's bocce ball tournament to find out how to play the game.
It's bocce ball.
It's bocce ball. And this is the pallino.
We're going to throw the pallino first. That starts the game.
And the objective is to get the bocce closest to the pallino. So we have an opponent that's playing against us. We are still closer, so our opponent has to throw the black bocce until they get it closer.
It gets competitive.
The goal here is to get them to throw all of their bocces first, so we have the last throws to get the ball closest.
You have to kind of try to figure out as you're throwing whether you throw up or throw it fast or slow. So that was a good throw.
That was a good throw. So she is better positioned and she has the point. So I have to get the ball closest to the pallino.
I got all three.
It looks like I'm just here to make Mary look good.